It ain't even cold outside, not where I'm from. Hell, I wanna pretend I'm at the North Pole, tan in the heat and doing ice cold holiday, made just for me and my baby.
And I'm back with a whole new video for you guys. So today I'm coming at you with my very first Christmas video of the season. Before we jump into that, I want to say I am so sorry about the lighting in this intro here. I don't know what's happening. The sun's not working with me. Time's not working with me. I don't want to talk about it, but I hope you guys don't mind the awkward lighting. Anyways, before I ramble on, let's just jump into today's tutorial. Today I'm coming at you with a DIY marble ornament tutorial, the first Christmas video of the season on my channel, so I hope you guys are excited, because I'm excited. So let's just jump right into it. So for today's DIY, you're going to need some Christmas ornaments. I've got some colored ones, metallic ones, and some clear ones I picked up from Michael's. These are plastic, by the way. You're also going to need some nail polish. I bought these from the dollar store. I got a metallic one, a pink one, and a white one. And for drying purposes, I am going to use some water bottles to put the ornaments on top so they don't roll around while they're still wet. And last but not least, you're going to need some water and a bucket or something to put the water in. Alright, to get going on today's DIY, you're going to want to grab a nail polish and pour it right into the water. So I'm just using my white polish here. Now to add that pop of color, this is definitely an optional step, but I definitely wanted to add that little pop of color, so I'm just going to grab my pink polish and spread that around in the water as well. After you are done that, you want to go ahead and grab an ornament of your choice. I'm using a clear one, and I'm just dipping that right into the water slash nail polish solution thingy here. And I just swirl that around just a smidge, and ta-da, you get this super funky design. After you are done that, you can go ahead and let it dry. And what I'm doing here is grabbing a toothpick and just like swirling that around in the water to clean up all the excess nail polish. On to the next design, I'm grabbing my metallic polish I picked up from the dollar store and pouring that right in. As you can see, nothing's coming out because it's very, very dry. Now, if it's very, very dry, you can go ahead and grab a toothpick and start trying to like draw a design within the nail polish and water combination solution thing here. And it ended up being super, super cool. And again, you want to grab an ornament. I'm grabbing a white one instead of a clear one and dunking that right into the water and the nail polish. And this came out super cool. This looks so marbly and chic. I love it. Now all you want to do is let it dry for about an hour, 2 hours, and you should be good to go with some super cute marble ornaments. I definitely loved how they turned out. Oh my gosh, guys, today's DIY was so simple, so inexpensive, so chic, and the best part, it was so therapeutic, which is kind of random, but it was definitely a bonus. If you like today's video, please give today's video a thumbs up. Comment down below if you're gonna make your own marble ornaments, because I'd love to hear, I'd love to see as well, so please do tag me on Instagram, Twitter, all that fun stuff will be down below. I don't usually do these like plugins or whatever, like self-plug myself in, but I thought I'd give it a go. Thoughts? Opinions? Do you like it? Before I ramble a ton, thank you so much for watching. I'm super excited for all the Christmas videos happening, all the moving out videos happening, and I'm so excited to have you guys join me throughout that entire process. It's gonna be crazy, but I'm excited, and I hope you are as well. So thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, a wonderful life, and I shall see you next week. Bye! Yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. I wanna fly, baby, fly with you. Yeah.